Well, thank you for joining me in Jigsaw Shed. Now, this is a project I've been meaning to do since the Woodturning Weekender when I saw David Lowe doing his slope to and bowl. Had a lot of fun with this project. Could maybe have done the slope just a little bit more angled, but for a first attempt, I really like it. And had a lot of fun with the Joe Sonia's paints and playing around with the technique just using the paper towel. Almost gives a bit of a textured look, but in the right light, you really see the colors shimmering through nicely, and then the gold splatter just really adds more to the effect. Now the oak base, I should have done smaller. It's a bit out of proportion, but for first attempt, yeah, I like it, and we'll definitely do this again at some point. Well, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment down below. And if you've not done so yet, please subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.